summer of 2022.
I hope you all have a great day. Peace out.
All right, another video finished, and oh, looks like this girl from work just texted me. I wonder what she said. I like you, and I want to date you. Well, sure. Wow, I got a girlfriend.
Hooray!
May 2023.
Well, babe, we did it. We finished high school. I can't believe we actually did it. I'm gonna miss you in college, but hey, I know we'll do great long distance.
College? And another paper done. Huh, my girl just texted me. What'd she say? You ain't got no more Riz. We're through? Who is she to think that I don't got no Riz? Oh my gosh. Wake up. November 3rd. Were we dropping? Fortnite Chapter 4 Season OG Return to Tilted Towers. Tilted Towers?
Hey guys, Gamer in Chief here, and today I'm gonna teach you how to get your first Fortnite girlfriend. Let's get right into the video. I'm gonna go Tilted just because there's a lot of chests over in Tilted. And then you get your Fortnite girlfriend.
I know what must be done. Hey guys, Gamer in Chief here, and welcome back to another Fortnite tutorial. Today's video, I'm going to teach you how to get your second Fortnite girlfriend. Let's get right into the video. Did you really think I was going to play the Allie A clip again? Because you would be right! Alright, so the first thing you guys are going to need to do is to load into a game of Fortnite. Personally, because Fortnite's a little bit weird right now with its game modes, I found an alternate version of Battle Lab so I can get a private match in the current map. Alright guys, so the first thing you're going to want to do is to open up your map and see where Tilted Towers is at. We are going to drop Tilted Towers, because as you know guys, that is where all the Fortnite girls are at. And that's just where you're gonna get your second Fortnite girlfriend. It was that way 5 years ago, and it's that way 5 years later guys. It has not changed. Tilted Towers has always been the hot drop for not just your Fortnite loot, but your Fortnite woman. So let's go ahead and drop Tilted so we can get ourselves a Fortnite girlfriend. Alright guys, so upon dropping in, we are going to see a lot of things. But let's not worry about a lot of stuff right now. The first thing that we need to find, of course, is the classic golden scar. Alright guys, so I haven't found the golden scar yet, but I did manage to find a bush. And a bush is very important. You're going to want to pick one of these up, as these are going to be very essential in the later gifting process I'm going to show you to get your second Fortnite girlfriend. So go ahead and pick that bush right on up and add it to your inventory. Alright guys, so I've been searching around in Tilted Towers for a little while. And unfortunately, I could not find a golden scar, but I did manage to find a suppressed blue scar, and I think it should still work regardless of it not being the classic original golden scar. It's 5 years later, times have changed, so I think this should still work. Now guys, once you find a scar of some sort, and in my case unfortunately the blue suppressed scar, you're also going to need another legendary item of some sort, a weapon, such as the hand cannon I have in my inventory. You're also going to want another higher rarity item. It can be purple as well, such as the submachine gun that I have right here, the compact SMG. You're also going to want a bush, and of course the classic chug jug, as your Fortnite girlfriend is going to want a chug jug. Now guys, after you collect those items, your Fortnite girlfriend is gonna want you to be kind of a bad boy. Now, as you guys see right here, there is a no dancing sign. So you know what we're gonna have to do. We're gonna have to boogie it down, because your Fortnite girlfriend is gonna wanna boogie it down with you down here until the tower's right here in front of the no dancing sign. Next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna see this slow sign. We're gonna run past the slow sign, because if you're running, you're not really going slow, are you? So, we're gonna run past the slow sign. Oh my gosh, guys! We actually just did that! We just committed a crime in Fortnite! Alright guys, so after you commit those two high-class felonies inside of Tilted Towers, your Fortnite girlfriend is gonna know you been a bad boy. Next thing you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna come over to this fire hydrant. You're gonna hit it once, and water will come squirting out of it. Here, you're going to want to bounce on it exactly 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh my gosh, guys! Okay, so now that that step's complete, we go on to the next step. You're going to want to build a very specific structure. Okay, guys. Now, so far, you may be thinking, what are you talking about? This sounds like clickbait. And guys, let me tell you that I am the Fortnite girlfriend guru, guys. I would not be making this video if I did not know my stuff. So just trust me in this process, okay, guys? Just trust me. You're going to want to build a very specific structure. This may seem similar to the structure that I made 5 years ago. You're going to want to build a house. Alright, guys. We're going to go ahead and build a little hut. There we go, guys. And you're going to want to build a door right there. Okay, guys. And the next thing you're going to want to do is to place windows. This will be your home for you and your Fortnite girlfriend. But unlike the first tutorial, instead of placing items into the house, we are going to be placing the items into the clock tower. As the clock tower, as you can see here, is a very iconic and special location to Tilted Towers. Alright guys, so here's what you're going to do. This is very, very important. You're going to want to place all of the items that you have collected inside the clock tower. Leave the door open. Your Fortnite girlfriend is going to see these items. It's going to be great. Okay, guys, now, here is the next step of what you need to do. You're going to go over to this phone booth. You're going to crouch in front of it exactly 5 times. Now, listen, you have to do this exactly on spot. If you don't, the whole tutorial is screwed up and you will have to restart all over again. So, please time this perfectly. Okay, watch me do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright guys, we just crouched 5 times in front of the phone booth. Alright, and that basically will activate a secret glitch that Epic Games did not want you to know about that will actually call your Fortnite girlfriend over to the clock tower. Next thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to hide inside that house. Now, I accidentally dropped the bush, so go ahead and pick up the bush. Alright, so this will be kind of your hideout house that you and your Fortnite girlfriend will live in eventually. Go ahead and put on the bush for disguise. Now you're going to sit here, and you're going to wait for about 1 minute. So I'm going to go ahead and wait 1 minute. There's a 30 minute marker, so we're going to sit here and wait till the clock hits 29:00. So 29 minutes left. And then our Fortnite girlfriend should appear inside the clock tower, and we will have our Fortnite girlfriend. Alright guys, so we just hit the 29 minute marker, and that means our Fortnite girlfriend should be inside the clock tower. But before we do that, Epic Games has seemed to be watching me, because they don't want you to know about this Fortnite tutorial. So I just destroyed that security camera. That way, Epic Games does not know that I'm just revealing their secrets to you guys. Alright guys, here we go. I'm gonna walk into the clock tower to meet my Fortnite girlfriend. My gosh, guys. It's been 5 years since I've done this, so I'm a bit nervous. But here we go, guys. We're gonna walk in there, we're gonna say hello, and we're going to give her a big hug. My gosh, guys. Here we go. Let's get our Riz game on. Oh my gosh, guys! There she is! Beautiful as ever! Throw up a heart sign. Throw up a heart sign if you have the emote to do so. Hi there. I hope you like the items. I catch you later, babe. Alright, boy. Alright, guys. Oh my gosh, guys. We just did it. We just totally risked her up, and we just got our second Fortnite girlfriend. We got the house now that we can live in, and it's going to be insane, guys. Oh my gosh. I can't believe that we just did that. I cannot believe we did it. As you know, the classic saying, it goes,
another day, another victory for the OG.
Oh my gosh, guys. I can't believe we just did that. If you guys enjoyed this Fortnite tutorial, make sure to consider subscribing to the YouTube channel and hitting the like button. And if you guys didn't enjoy the video, then that's because you obviously do not have WRiz. And unfortunately, that means you won't get a Fortnite girlfriend. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Did you